How to disable buzzer of Karil IR33. To disable this guys temporarily, just press the program and it is silence now. But once you want to disable it, we're going to access it by pressing the program and set button at the same time. Just long press it. And let's enter 11 for the password. Press set. And let's locate for it's for. Then press set. Then we're going to select 1. Then press set. And press program to memorize. And the buzzer is no more. See, E2 is still there, the alarm, but the buzzer is gone. If you're new to my channel, guys, please support me by clicking subscribe button. Thanks for watching. God bless.